Urban Kenny Jungle Terry, we're here. Okay, we got to get this out. Yeah, with a blanket. We're all going to take a nap.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Let me help you. I don't want you to get in trouble.
Yeah, it's a brand new set. We can't get it to set, you know.
Okay. All right.
Plus, we need these to...
So today's theme is...
There's my cheese stick! My cheese stick!
You better off leaving it on the ground.
Yeah, you better off leaving it there.
I don't know where it went. Doesn't matter.
This animal loves cheese sticks.
Oh, no!
All right. It loves the nipple.
We're trying to bring things that creep people out,
Oh, this is what this is about.
This is what it's about, because we're doing the Halloween thing pretty soon. So people don't like rats.
Oh, rats creep me out.
Right, right. But how about rats with no hair?
Oh, my God.
Hairless rats! Hairless rats.
Hairless rats.
That is disgusting.
I hate rats to begin
with. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I'm not picking that mess up.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, you look. Oh my gosh.
Oh, oh God. Only it.
Look at these.
Oh, oh no.
Okay then.
No, thank you.
Okay then.
Only a mother could love this.
Did it bite you?
Oh no.
Grab his tail.
All right,
he's
there. No, not my computer.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. I think
let's,
I'm going to throw
get him up.
Up
this way.
All right. So there you go.
There you go, rat.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait, he's going down.
There you go.
Come here, fine. Wrangle him up.
Come here.
There you go.
So this is just a special breed that they did a while back, and they like them.
People like them as pets,
Well, rats actually are good pets.
Are they?
Very intelligent.
Are they really?
I mean, if you can get over the
fact
that...
Well, don't they know they're not allowed in people's homes? That's not real intelligent.
Once
right?
you get over the rat thing.
Once you get by the rat thing, you're fine.
If that thing jumps
out of
the
blanket. Usually it's the tail that usually freaks people out.
I can imagine. So these were genetically...
Yeah. And depending on the breeding.
Oh, boy.
Some of them actually have a little bit of hair, but these guys are good.
How big do they get?
Regular size rats.
Oh, these are regular size rats.
Yeah, these guys are only about 8 weeks old.
Wow, so what's the difference? Can I ask you a silly question?
Sure, go for it.
Hey.
What's the difference between a mouse and a rat?
Oh, the mice are much smaller. They're rodents as well.
Yeah, and, they're just related.
You're not allowed. Go.
Okay.
Yeah, go get a job.
Obviously get a whole lot
of bigger. Oh, my God. No, your coffee. Oh, jeez.
Is he at my coffee?
No, okay. I'm the only one keeping track of these. The rest of you guys are asking questions.
They're not leaving anything behind.
Okay, we got a full screen.
Have we counted them?
Talk to us about where you're going here, October 19th and
20th. We're going to be over at the IX7 for the Trick or Treat Street. We got... stage show every day, I believe at 5 o'clock.
Jungle.
Both Saturday, Sunday, both weekends.
You are truly a man of the people.
So we're going to be there, and then we'll be up at the Fall Fest the weekend after for 2 weekends.
Have we counted them?
All right.
How many have we lost?
There's four, and I'm still seeing four.
We only see three.
Come here.
This guy's pretty quick. You got it.
All right. We're going to have a lot more when we come back.
Oh,
Careless
my
rats.
Gosh.
Right.
This has got to be a first, John. Do we have to read a tease? Hold on. Time now, 7:25. Keep track. I've been doing it for 5 minutes. We may be...